I got to open my $1,800 arcade game storage unit, which actually turned out to be a shipping container. It was raining outside, though, so I couldn't pull anything out today. I bought this online, so I wasn't actually sure how good of condition these were going to be in, but I gotta say, I think they're in amazing shape. I did bring a generator, too, so we're going to test these all out. And the first one works. Sonic the Hedgehog, made in 1994, did turn on. I know this is a rare item for Sonic fans. I can't ever find one listed. Speed Demon did turn on. Works great. We did test it out. The Colorama turned on and the wheel spins. All of it lights up. I did see on eBay a broken one sold for $2,600. The Coins Machine did turn on. There were two Big Shot games. Both of them did turn on. I think I got super lucky with this unit. Every single game has turned on. In total, there were 10 arcade machines and one sticker machine. Thanks, and follow to see more finds.